In these times of ever-growing disrespect in the classroom, our private schools need a stronger system of authority.
Hi, I'm Joseph Richmond, the founder and CEO of the Private School Disciplinary Program. Are you tired of your children disrespecting your school and you? With my new program, we can turn your students into well-behaved A-plus students. My agents will whip your students into shape, also showing them the true meaning of discipline. Our methods may be harsh, but I don't want to see our future going to the gutter. Do you?
Now, Mr. Martin, after seeing this, I assume you want to strike a deal.
Well, Mr. Richmond?
Please, just call me Joey.
Mr. Richmond, I really don't think this is what Chapin needs right now.
Now, Mr. Martin, you need to understand, this video was only a sample. Just wait until you see my agents in action.
You see, that's exactly what I'm worried about.
What? Better grades, more focus, less damage to school properties. Are you afraid the children are going to be too well behaved? Maybe this isn't the program for you. Boys, let's take the program to Han School. They may be a bit more receptive.
Okay, wait. If you think it's for the better of the school, perhaps we could give it a try.
I went to the coolest place.
Where? The International House of Dorks?
Hey, Tiff. How are you?
Good, and you?
Good.
Oh my gosh, have you guys heard?
What?
Well, apparently, we have some new hall monitors this year.
What? Hall monitors? Never had those before.
Well, apparently, Mr. Martin thinks that we need some discipline.
Like, how bad could that be?
Chewing gum, eh?
Yeah.
No, I don't want to go! No! Hey!
They're hall monitors?
Good morning, class. How are you all doing today? You look all excited to be here for the first day of school. I hope your summer had gone well. As you can see, we have a new addition to the class. He is a disciplinary agent hired by the school, and he will be overseeing the class this year.
The whole year?
Yes, Tiffany, every day this year. All right, well, let's get started, everyone. All eyes on the board, please pay attention. Michael, are you all right?
Yeah. He won't be chewing gum anymore, that's for sure.
Michael, are you sure you're all right?
He said he's fine.
What are you gonna do? I have a plan. Mr. Richmond's office is right next to it.
That was the bell. You're late for class. Come with me.
You are quite the troublemaker.
What you got from a gentleman?
Freddy caught someone you might be interested in.
She might be useful for the assembly.
Good. Hello. You're right, boys. She'll be perfect for the assembly.
Trouble? I don't know. Trouble? I'm afraid your friend Tiffany is in a whole mess of trouble.
Who are you?
I'm Mr. Richmond's personal assistant, Cindy.
Hi.
We caught your little friend trying to spy on us. Will she be back at school tomorrow? I'm afraid you won't be seeing Miss Tiffany for a few weeks now.
A few weeks? Are you kidding
me? Why, yes, she's being put through a series of disciplinary exercises. She'll be a new person when she comes back.
But we don't want a new person.
Too late. Now we won't have any problems, will we, boys?
No.
I didn't think so. Now stay out of her business. Richmond can't do this.
What if you don't see Tiff again?
Don't talk like that. We'll see you again.
Yeah, but you'll be a zombie like all the other kids.
You're right. But we need to get her out of there. But then again, the minute we try, we'll just get caught too.
We need someone that can get under the radar. A rebel.
Yeah. Yeah!
What are you doing?
Don't worry. I know a guy.
Key?
Hey, it's me, Duke.
Key?
Duke?
Duke?
Yeah.
Key, yes.
We got a real problem at Chapin.
Chapin, this is no problem, but I mean.
No, this is serious. They got Tiffany. The disciplinarians took her.
Disciplinaria?
Yeah, we need your help.
Tiffany, Emilia.
I'll see you tomorrow.
You know, sometimes I wish I could be a butterfly.
Tomas un paso.
Bien.
Bien.
Do you really have to leave tomorrow?
Sí, necesito voy.
Yo la playa. Tomando sugaros.
heck is this guy?
He got in late.
You really think this is gonna work?
Trust me, he used to go here. He knows the school like back of his hand.
Hola, mis amigos.
Mucho gusto!
Si, con veroso.
Ay, no!
Hola, mucho.
This is my friend Eric.
Hola, hi. Eric.
No gusto. You gotta be very, very careful. These guys are really dangerous.
That's super kind of content in Richmond.
You know Mr. Richmond?
Si.
No flashback from the years.
Welcome, students. You're all here today because of your lack of respect, your total disregard of discipline and good behavior will end today.
But I only ran in the halls because I was late.
Shh. Now, without further ado, I shall present to you the ultimate model student. As you remember, your peer Tiffany was quite a troublemaker. Now, she's a disciplined, well-behaved, and respectful young child. Isn't that right, Tiffany?
Yes, Mr. Richmond. And may I thank you for showing me the true nature of good behavior.
Isn't she marvelous? And now we begin the last stage of your metamorphosis.
Alto!
Mucho gusto!
Well, well, well. Students, may I present to you the epitome of bad behavior? Mucho gusto. You're too late, Mucho gusto. The students are already too far into the process.
Señor Martin, sacamos la basura en el lano de Tamaras.
Mr. Martin is under my control. They all are. Students, take care of the trash.
Palabras con sus cositos.
Wait! Mucho Gusto is right. We are zombies.
Tiffany, what are you doing?
Violating dress code and talking too loud in class isn't a crime.
Cindy, take care of her.
Hey! We can stop them! Let me go! We can
stop them!
Stay
back, Gusto!
We can go! We can stop them! We can stop them! We can stop them!
Wait! I will not let this become a massacre! Kids, they are the real enemy!
Sí. Bueno, pues vamos a separarlos. No les necesito tú.
Gentlemen, for your protection, you will be awarded.
Cantar tus comienzos, señor Richmond.
Mucho gusto! Be careful.
You really thought you were gonna get away with it, girlie?
Get your hands off of me!
You better watch yourself.
You can't get away with this!
You ruined everything.
Mucho!
Gusto!
This is the end for you, Gusto. I don't think so.
This can be good.
Okay, mercy.
Don't use this camisa blanca.
No one beats Joseph Richmond.
No me gusta plantas. ¿Dónde estás? Aquí.
No, it's gonna be all right. We can get you to a hospital.
No quiero el hospital. Mucho gusto. No está aquí.